Some final thoughts now. The yellow journalistic New York Times op-ed, this latest hit piece against the 45th president from the newspaper of record, did its job. This anonymous op-ed created a news cycle firestorm just in time for the release of the Bob Woodward hit piece. Isn't that convenient? Isn't that such a coincidence? Woodward uses unnamed sources to write an attack book against President Trump, and the New York Times uses an unnamed source to create the illusion that President Trump is somehow unfit for office. They even brought up the 25th Amendment again. Now, this is rich. It's also ignorant. 25th Amendment actually has a higher constitutional threshold than impeachment. It would take a majority of the president's cabinet on the record claiming the president is incapacitated and a majority of both bodies of Congress to remove Donald Trump. Neither has come close to happening and neither will. There's really nothing new in the New York Times' latest assault on this president. It's the same old narrative that was proffered during the 2016 campaign that somehow Donald Trump is not fit to be president. He's fit enough to give us all tax cuts. He's fit enough to deregulate and reduce the size of government. He's fit enough to try to denuclearize our enemy. But according to the Democrat media cabal, Donald Trump is not fit for the Oval Office. And somehow, domestic terrorist sympathist and Saul Alinsky disciple Barack Obama was. Truth is, its silence on the constitutionally disastrous previous president and its wanton ongoing attacks on the current president, the New York Times is now defining yellow journalism.
Want to see more videos like this? Click on the link below and subscribe to One America News on YouTube and call your cable provider and kindly demand that One America News is added to your lineup. Call and subscribe today.